But you can use the sacrifice to get
the Bro, Chris, right. Why are you trolling, bro?
Alright, okay, so now it's gonna... Still can't make it in time.
He doesn't know where we are.
He has no idea. He has no idea. That's definitely
he's
not
literally coming up.
I can't.
Don't leave. If you leave, you're weaning.
I can't.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Bro, I was looking at him. I was scared. I'm gonna go hide in the basement. Don't mind me, bro.
Wait.
Oh my god, you tanked him.
He countered you, Pete. He knows what's up.
This guy sucks ass, bro. I'm searching a chest in the basement. Alright, Chris, give him the loop
around. I think I heard you open the chest.
Pretty sure I lost him. So, yeah.
Alright, what's in here? What's this? Oh, I got a key? Oh,
Chris,
no, 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 no! No!
Alright, Chris, that's
good.
What the fuck?
Look at us, man. Just working on a generator. Just men being men.
That's right.
Let's talk about cars and beer. And monster trucks. This is a real thing.
I'm really, look at what we're doing. It's really fixing.
Six horsepower, bro.
Yeah. One cylinder.
Wait,
there's
no
working
on this half-finished generator.
Is this because I always come on like, got the chat with you? Is this
you
why
you scare that? Me, bro? Oh, what's going on here?
What's up, bud?
Alright, man, third time's the charm.
Alright. And there's a gate right here.
That's pretty chill.
I like that. Oh, I like dropping that pallet.